Okay, Alan, thanks for joining us. Let's start with Saturday's match against Hearts. I think we're desperately unlucky not to at least take it to extra time and if not win it.
I thought we pushed them all the way. Thought it was a really good team performance. The chances created, I thought we were a better team, but that's what we've got to learn against the good teams. You've got to take your chances and you've got to be fully focused all the time and make sure you defend well.
It must be pleasing to see how well the team played against, you know, another side packed with quality who we won't come up against in the league this season.
Especially when you're playing against a team that's obviously full of confidence as well. They're up the top of the Premier League. I thought we competed for large spells of the game really well. We looked a threat going forward, probably the better chances. So it was a lot of good points.
And it was good to see the stadium fairly full as well, 8,500 there, nearly 9,000. That's just a taste of what we want every week if we get promoted.
When you see that, it's amazing. It's a brilliant atmosphere to play in. The boys really enjoyed it, and you can see the boys raise their game. They're playing in front of that as well. So great atmosphere, that's where we want to be. So it highlights even more the need to do well this year.
Back to league business, and it's a tough trip to Ayr United. It seems to be your time as manager. We've had some right good battles with Ayr United over the last three or four seasons, and I'm sure Saturday will be no different.
It will be special with having so many players, and obviously the manager played as well, Dunfermline, so it's going to be difficult. Guys like Moff and Geggs, top players, and I'm sure they'll be desperate to put in a performance, and obviously you can see the confidence Lauren Shanklin's playing with as well. Scoring a lot of goals, so we're going to have to be fully focused and defend well.
We've got a good record down there, but Ayr United have started the season really well and had a great result against Dundee in the Betfred Cup at the weekend, so it's two teams who are on decent form.
It's good, the makings of a cracker. There's always a good atmosphere down there. I don't know if it's because there's the standing section behind the goal. We always take a good support there, so we've got to make sure we start well.
And you know, these are the sort of games that if we do want to be up challenging at the top of the league, we need to go and win.
I think every game this year it's going to be really competitive. There's no easy games. And certainly doesn't matter if it's home or away. If we want to be up there challenging, we need to go there and try and win.
Just a wee word on Ryan Williamson. He got his under 21 call up this week. It's good recognition for him and great for the club as well.
No, he's done well this year. He's a top player, great attitude. And it's brilliant the club's getting a wee bit of recognition, players getting picked. Young Lewis McCann as well, get picked for Northern Ireland under 19s as well. So it's always good when you see young players progressing.
Injury list ahead of the weekend, how are you looking?
No, just the same. Still Lewis Martin still missing, Tom Beadlin still missing, and Sean Murdoch. But hopefully they're all not too far away.
And finally, we're a week away from the transfer window closing in Scotland. Is there any sign of any deals? Are you needing anyone else? Do you want anyone else?
You're always looking to see if any player can give us something different or improve us. So we are looking, and we'll see what happens over the next week or so.